thanks so much for being with us tonight. Sarah and I are so happy to be performing together amidst the coronavirus. The next two songs are songs that I set of E.E. Cummings, and since you don't have a program, I would like to read these two poems. The first is, I thank you, God, for most this amazing day, for the leaping, greenly spirits of trees, and a blue true dream of sky, and for everything which is natural, which is infinite, which is yes. I who have died am alive again today, and this is the sun's birthday. This is the birthday of life and love and wings and of the gay great happening illimitably earth. How should tasting, touching, hearing, seeing, breathing any lifted from the know of all nothing, human merely being, doubt unimaginable you. Now the ears of my ears awake, and now the eyes of my eyes are opened. And the second song I wrote for my wife, it's one of his most famous poems, I Carry Your Heart With Me. I carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I am never without it. Anywhere I go, my dear, anywhere you go, my dear, and whatever is done by only me is your doing, my darling. I fear no fate, for you are my fate, my sweet. I want no world, for beautiful you are my world, my true. And it's you or whatever a moon has always meant, and whatever a sun will always sing is you. Here is the deepest secret nobody knows. Here is the root of the root and the bud of the bud and the sky of a tree called life, which grows higher than soul can hope or mind can hide. And this is the wonder that's keeping the stars apart. I carry your heart. I carry it in my heart.
Of my eyes.
At the beginning of the shutdown in March, my wife Lyra shared a poem with me called The Peace of Wild Things by Wendell Berry. And when she shared it to me, I thought, oh my gosh, I have to set this. And so here's the poem, and then here's the song. When despair for the world grows in me, and I wake in the night at the least sound, in fear of what my life and my children's lives may be, I go and lie down where the wood drake rests in his beauty on the water, and the great heron feeds. I come into the peace of wild things, who do not tax their lives with forethought of grief. I come into the presence of still water, and I feel above me the day-blind stars waiting with their light. For a time, I rest in the grace of the world and am free. I hope you enjoy.
Despair. Thank you. Thank you.